first you just probably need to learn to balance on the front without any noise. Or little noise as possible, so you just get the feel for the ball. Then the other thing I'd probably try is try and balance it on the end to learn what angle the stick needs to be at, so it's not too high that it rolls off, not too low that it rolls off that side. Try and combine the two.